First and foremost, I would like to take this opportunity to thank everyone who is here today to celebrate this significant milestone. Today marks the end of a major chapter of our lives and the beginning of many new chapters. As I stand here, I cannot help but feel grateful to God for carrying each and every one of us through our unique journeys. This momentous occasion would not have been possible without the grace and love of God. I want to express my gratitude to our amazing teachers and mentors. Your dedication, knowledge, and passion have been instrumental in shaping our minds, nurturing our talents, and inspiring us to become the best version of ourselves. Your tireless efforts have not only prepared us for the next phase of our lives, but have also instilled in us a love for learning that will continue to guide us in the future. To our parents, families, and friends, we owe you a debt of gratitude. Your unwavering support, sacrifices, and belief in our potential have been the driving force behind our achievements. You have cheered us on during our successes and provided comfort and strength during our failures. You have been our pillars of strength, our biggest supporters, and our safety nets. Thank you for the countless hours spent helping us with homework, attending our performances and games, and being our rock in times of need. We are truly grateful for you. Classmates, this is a moment of reflection and celebration. As we look back on our high school years, we realize that we have shared a unique journey together. You've grown from uncertain freshmen to confident seniors, ready for anything the world may present us. Along the way, we have forged lifelong friendships, created lasting memories, and overcome countless obstacles. We have laughed together, cried together, and celebrated our triumphs and failures together. The bonds we have formed are invaluable, and I am grateful for each and every one of you. However, let us not forget that our accomplishments are not solely the result of our individual efforts. We are the beneficiaries of a supportive community that has provided us with the tools and resources necessary to thrive. We must remember to give back and pay it forward. As we embark on the next chapter of our lives, let us strive to follow Jesus and become a lamp for our communities using the knowledge, skills, and values we require to make a positive change on the world around us. It is important to recognize that success is not measured solely by academic achievements or accolades, but that true success lies in our ability to be compassionate, empathetic, and kind. In a world that is often divided, let us be the bridge that connects people from different backgrounds and beliefs. Let us be the voice for those who are silenced and the advocates for those who are marginalized. Let us be the leaders who impact the world by serving others in the same way Jesus did. As we leave the comfort of our high school and embark on our respective paths, let us not forget that the road to success is rarely smooth. There will be obstacles, setbacks, and moments of self-doubt, but it is during these moments that our true character is tested. It is in these moments that we must summon the courage to persevere, to rise above the challenges, and to continue moving forward. Fellow graduates, today marks the end of one chapter and the beginning of another. The world awaits us with opportunities and possibilities. Let us embrace this new chapter with open hearts, open minds, and determination. Let us approach the future with curiosity, resilience, and an unshakable confidence that God is strongest at our weakest. In closing, I want to once again express my gratitude to all those who have supported us on this incredible journey. We are a product of their love, dedication, and enduring belief in our potential. As we step out into the world, let us carry the lessons we have learned, the friendships we have forged, and the memories we have created, so that we can impact the world for Christ, not only as individuals, but as a united force for positive change. Congratulations, class of 2023. Today we celebrate our achievements, but tomorrow we embark on a new adventure. Let's make it count. Thank you, and God bless you all.
Hello! Woo!